Well, okay, Jerry. Let's start this from the top. How long has this been going on for?
Well, Doc, it started about a week ago. I was drinking some Gatorade all alone in my apartment. And I was done with it. I didn't need the Gatorade bottle anymore. So I threw it away. But this all sounds crazy, but I'm pretty sure it's haunting me. It's been following me. I can't go outside without it. I can't even barbecue without it looking at me. I can't do anything. I can't watch TV. I can't. I can't go down the stairs without it being there. I can't sleep without it being there. I can't eat without it being there. I can't do it. It's been following me. It looks at me. I can't stop staring at it back. Crazy, man. I don't know what to do. Are you writing this down?
No, I don't write these things down. I keep them in my memory. Something a lot of my patients don't have. Most of them suffer from cerebral palsy.
I don't know what to do. What do I do?
Well, okay, Jerry. That's something you're not gonna have to worry about anymore. Because I am the Gatorade. Ha 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 ha.